For some reason, many people do this mistake. When they are burning or bleeding, they stop the burning or bleeding with F button and then they heal. But did you know, you can actually use medkit and stop it and heal at the same time?